Have a lot of air pockets in your buttercream? Here's a really great hack for you. Grab a metal cake spatula, dip it in a glass of hot water, and glide along the sides of your cake, and watch those air pockets disappear. Be sure to flip the spatula around with every pass, then clean it off, and repeat until your cake is smooth. If you don't have a cake spatula, you can always use the back of a straight kitchen knife. For more tips and tricks, be sure to subscribe.